Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Mental Garage. This morning we're heading down to Regency Park here in Adelaide. There's a Westside Revs meet on this morning, which seems to be a pretty big meet that's going to be happening this morning. I reckon the car park's going to get pretty packed out. There might even be cars piling down the street. So I'm going to get in there pretty early. There's going to be a wide variety of cars, anything from, you know, your stock cruisers to full tub, pro street, bloody whatever out there. So yeah, I'm going to be taking the good old HZ this morning. It's actually a really nice morning, so yeah, going to be taking the HZ out, get down there and get some footage of a lot of cars rolling in and show you guys, for people that are interstate, what we've got here in Adelaide. So here's HZ anyway. Since you guys probably seen it last, you've seen that it had the Weld Wheels on it. I put the Street Pros on it. So haven't done anything on the interior yet. Haven't done any of the gauges or anything that I wanted to do for the Monaro gauge setup. But for now, just cruising it as it is and enjoying it. Like I said, it's only like quarter past eight and the event starts at 9. People are getting in nice and early because I know that the car park's gonna get pretty packed out very soon, I think. So if you're rocking up probably after about 10 o'clock, you might be parking out on the street. As you can see, there's already a fair few cars already parked up and even more rolling in. It's going to be a lot of classics here, you know, chrome bumper stuff. You might get your odd Commodores and stuff rolling in, new style stuff. The cruise is welcome to pretty much anyone, but yeah, majority of the cars here today will be chrome bumpered cars. thought I'd get here pretty early because I knew that a lot of people know that it's going to be a very big event this morning. So yeah, I thought I'd get in early, get a good car park, and just see everyone start rolling in. But I think, yeah, this car park here, it's not a very big car park, and the way that this is being advertised and publicized on social media, seems like a lot of people are going to be coming today, so I wouldn't be surprised if this car park fills out pretty quick. So yeah, well, like I said, it's a bit early, so cars are just rolling in slowly, and there's something right now that sounds a bit radical, so we'll flip the camera around and keep showing you guys some cars. There's going to be some pretty radical cars coming out today. A lot of people are getting G'd up for Tail and Bend opening up the drag strip, so we're going to see a lot of tough cars coming out today. Thank you. So yeah, we're currently Adelaide, South Australia. And we do tend to get a lot of American stuff here as well. For anyone that's watching from America, the USA. Here in Australia, we call that a ute, guys. That's a ute. It's not a truck, it's a ute. Yes, mate. Good thing about Adelaide, a lot of people here know each other. Car community is very small. A lot of car clubs come, so people rock up all together. It's a very friendly, family-orientated event. And as we can see, the streets starting to pack up. This car's waiting to roll in. And yeah, we're gonna start seeing some really tough cars rolling in. Yes, Thomas. Go for a walk because there's a lot of cars already waiting down on the street. It gets pretty slow here. People making donations. Don't know what sort of charity it's for, but already starting line up down that way, and all of the cars already lining up all the way down there. So yeah, getting close to starting time, and a lot of cars are going to start filing in. job on that one. Something a bit different to see, which is pretty cool. These cars are like piling up all the way down the road. When I get a second, I'll show you how many cars are piling up all the way down. I think this is Days Road down here and Regency Road down that way. And there's all cars piling up everywhere. And it's probably just gonna get worse as time goes on. Double lanes going just to try and start getting some cars in so we're not piling all the roads up, all the back roads up. Like I said, all makes, all models. Got a little MG here. A lot of Holdens. A lot of Holdens, Valiants, Fords. Mixture of everything. We've got bikes coming. Look, we even get supercars rolling in. Then we've got a Mazda Rotary coming in. All makes, all models. American. It's going to be a pretty big event, I think. already seen all these cars roll in. I don't know how many more they're going to be able to get in here. Creta car still waiting to come in. So I can't sit here. I can't sit here for ages and just keep recording, because this would be like a 5-hour video. So yeah, just gonna probably stop the video here. I'm gonna have a look around. I might continue the video, put in some other cars, whatnot, but I think you can see here in Adelaide, we've got a wide variety of cars, a lot of tough streeters, a lot of people getting cars ready for Tail and Bend now that the drag strip's opening up. So yeah, Adelaide's got a lot to offer with the car scene. And like I said, there's a lot of car clubs, it's a good community. A lot of people get together, like even before the event here today, people doing pre-meets to come down here to cruise all together. So yeah, Adelaide's very much alive when it comes to muscle cars and modified cars and all that sort of stuff. So yeah, just something I wanted to share with you guys today, and I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll probably put some other clips throughout this video. So yeah, enjoy. Oh, hey George. How you going, man? All right, bro.
It's a little boy amongst all the big boys.
Oh, fast, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So if you guys know me, I like my VF Valiant, and this one's for sale. So I've got the number, might give him a call, see how much he wants for it. Maybe a new car for the channel. So we've left Regency Park. Now we're at a place down down along the beach called the Sailmaster. Pretty much a lot of cars have come down here, so we'll just do a quick walk down here and show you all the cars that have come out for a bit of a cruise this afternoon now. And yeah, so I got a Valiant, a couple of classics over there, got a HQ, what else is Trana, and a XY. Got another Falcon down here, 55 Chev, VC Valiant, a little bit of a hot rod, Camaro, Tirana, HQ Kingswood, a couple of Falcons, another Falcon, that's my car. So yeah, put the Street Pros on it now, so it looks nice. Nice VC. Got a couple Impalas. Another Camaro. This is Blake Evans' Mrs. Little RX3. He's got a YouTube channel as well if you want to check him out. Blake Evans on YouTube. Just done a little bit of a build on the RX3 there. Nice HT. HQ Prem. VG VRP. Got a Charger coming up here. Nice nice little terrain up. Just wait for these cars to come past. Yasas. Nice hot rod over here. Grey seats, harnesses, nice big wheels on it. Got another nice charger. Got a nice Camaro down here. There's still heaps of cars here. I've just walked down the driveway section pretty much. So down here we got a VF Valiant. And we've got a whole heap of cars down here as well. So there's cars pretty much scattered all in this car park. VH Commodore. KZ. VG Valiant. Coupe. VG. Another HZ. Over here we've got a HQ. A VG. Pacer, two-door, couple of Commodores, couple of VRs over here, Commodore. So yeah, awesome day today for a cruise. Everyone's going to be out all afternoon. There was a whole heap of cars out today. You guys probably barely saw a portion of what was out today. There was probably, I don't know, probably a couple thousand cars out today. I would say, like, easily the car park was full throughout the whole complex that we're at. And yeah, as you can see, there's a whole heap of cars still out down along the beach. People are going to be cruising all afternoon. So I'll wrap up the video here. I'm going to enjoy my afternoon. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next one.